it was an outdoor sale, and I just went in really quick. It was actually all outdoors, and I was really early, so there weren't too many people there, and I immediately went toward the plants. This is a crested ghostie. This is crested. Oh my goodness. So, I mean, I bought this pot for this crest, and then I ended up asking, like, I got this one for this crest. Like, look at that. Look at the cresting. Oh my, this is amazing. And I got this pot. That's a crested one. It's kind of folded. I'm gonna have to look at that. And then there were these other crested pieces, and they were just sticking out like from other pots. And so I asked, I said, hey, do you think I could get cuttings of these, and then you could just sell me the cuttings? And the lady said yes, and she said 50 cents each. So I'm like, oh my goodness. So I got this crested ghostie for 50 cents. This one for 50 cents, like these individual cuttings. And look how massive this one is. I just put it right here in this pot for right now, just to stand it up. Crested ghostie for 50 cents. Oh my goodness. And I have aeoniums, but like I said, I was buying them for the crested ghosties. And then I have this other one that I got. Oh wait, hold on. I have this cactus right here with all these babies. Beautiful cactus. I'm gonna put it in this really beautiful place. And then these pots, they're $8 each, and they're terracotta pots. And this one here, which is gorgeous. So gorgeous. And there's a cactus inside. So I'm gonna separate them out and clean up the grass. Look at these babies right here. I have music on in the background, so I'm hoping, I'm just gonna talk over it because I'm not trying to like play it for the video. I'm just recording, and it happens to be on in the back. Look at the little babies right there. Oh, that's so cute. That is so cute. And this cactus right here, and this was like at a good price. And I like this long piece. I'm gonna leave it like this. I'm gonna get some bricks set up so that I can set this down, and then I'm gonna deconstruct the pot a little bit, and then like I'm gonna get the cactus out of here and place it in another pot and just do different things. This right here is another crest. Oh my goodness. All right, here's where I'm at. I'm planting. It's been raining, and a large volcano erupted near Tonga, underwater volcano, and they had a tsunami. We had a tsunami warning. All the cell phones went off in alert of a tsunami to stay away from the ocean. The lifeguards were announcing for everyone to get away from the water, from the beach areas. So I'm here with these ghosties, and I mean, this is like major, major, major ghostie score. Like these are crested ghosties. And like these ones right here, like this large one right here, look at the crest, the way it crested. Oh my goodness. Here, and this is one of my favorite plants, and to have, I'm overwhelmed. Like it is amazing to see this many ghosties crested. And then some of them were like, I don't know if this one was $4 or $8. This was 50 cents. Like some of these ghosties were like pieces that I got for 50 cents. This one here was in a pot, and the pot was like $10, but they're like, there are other plants in there too, but this by itself as $10 would be amazing. So, I mean, I bought it for this, but there are other plants in there, aeoniums, and I'm gonna love, you know. Here's the base. I was able to pull it out just now, and I'm thinking I'm gonna plant it here. So I might have to move this one that I just put in. I have these watering cans out because it was raining, so I was collecting rainwater off the roof. I picked up some fresh soil, and these pots were like $8 each. Terracotta pots, really nice. So, I mean, this is like gold. This is like ghosty gold, these crested ghosties. I'm overwhelmed. Like, I'm just like, wow. I'm so amazed. I'm so amazed at this. I'm humbled at their beauty and being able to have been able to find them. That's so neat. So much more than I imagined.
in, you know, wanting crested ghosties. So I'm going to go ahead and plant this one right here in the middle, and then this one, I'll see how this goes. I'm still in the planting process, but because this is kind of where I'm at right now, just filling the pots up with soil and planting them. So I'm going to go ahead and continue doing that.
Okay, this ghostie, this one I am going to have to cut. All right, it's curved. The way that it's curved, let's see if I can focus down here. The way that it's curved like this, it's making, like if I plant it in, the crest is curved all the way around. So what I'm going to do is to have the crest upright is I'm going to trim right about right there. And that way the ghostie will be upright, and then this rooted piece I'm going to keep and plant. It's like stormy weather. It's like, it's different from what the forecast was saying. We had rain, it was unexpected. So that I can look up how to take care of it. So I have it here because it's going to get some speckled light, some direct light, but also some bright shade. And there's this one right here that is cascading down these ghosties, and I left them in the pot they were in, and I just piled up some brick, and then I planted out in here. I put some smaller plants in here, different colors in here. So that's what it's like right now. And what did I do with the other? What else is going on? I have all these plants here, and the display, like, they're not really displayed. I'm kind of moving some stuff around. I'm going to bring this one out over here, and then the crested ones, I'm going to figure out how to position them. I'm going to move some stuff around over here. I feel like it's, like, a little bit more displayed. Yeah, so anyway, that's what's going on. There's so many plants. Plants, putting a lot of them in the ground and putting a lot of them into pots so that they can root and all that. And a little bit of rain was okay for some of the ones that had that were cuttings, like that have been cuttings for a while. They're okay right now. Like some of them have started to produce little roots, and it wasn't a lot of rain, so it's not like they got really soaked with water and where I would worry about